I have.
Yep. I have a lot of questions. Starting with, what is going on here?
Some kid made me take a sanitation life.
That was not my first question.
Oh.
This is a cute bow, matches your personality. And you got some little stuffed animal friends, I see. Why don't you and your buddies go on over there and keep an eye on them?
Okay.
Rasco! Yes! Strong. Alright. Now, I want you to take this here rope.
Of course.
Tie up. The lawman.
That
lawman?
Yeah.
Yeah, do tell him.
Hold on a second, come back over here. Call me.
Can you tell him?
You're not supposed to use our real names, little kid. Well, we're big time bandits. We got cousin names.
But you just called me Loki.
Loki's not your real name.
Oh, right.
Indian just walked right past us. He's on our train. He's right there. A few Indians.
I can bust up a whole herd of cattle even if they don't have my brand. I can steal the jewels off of my king and girl while kissing on her hand. When I'm wearing my red hat, I feel so handsome and fly. I'll tie up the lawman and steal all the gold, and I'm gonna tell you why, cause I'm a bad guy. B-A-D-G-U-I. So handsome and fly. Bad guy. Hang on.
There we go. You came up with that all the way here.
I sure did.
I'm proud of you. It's great.
You gotta be able to. Sorry. I
gotta tie it up. Honey, you're gonna stop rubbing it.
Just wait till you hear my rendition of the Kingpin.
All right, somebody come.
Who's making all that racket out here?
Oh, just your friendly neighborhood sheriff.
What in the world's going on out here, Sheriff?
Well, they're all tied up.
No, I see that. How'd you get tied up?
Yeah. The plate and off bandits. They're at it again.
They're back?
Mm-hmm. Popular demand.
Okay,
look at me. I just got a cinder in her eye.
All right. Well.